Isaiah 41 verse 10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand.
Dear God, we thank you for creating the world and letting us to see the beauty of it. We thank you for the day and night, the seasons, and for the solidity of nature and of time. We thank you for giving us the chances to live in this temporary world which enable us to build memories and good experiences. We thank you for your unending love, guidance, and protection from evil. Thank you for the good life that brings true happiness to all Filipinos. Thank you for friends and family with whom we can celebrate our successes. And for those closest to us who support us in our times of need. Savior God, sorry for all the sin that we made. Please forgive us with all our heart. Help us to avoid whatever leads us to sin and to be a better person. We are here praying to give us the courage to face all the challenges in our lives, especially this time of pandemic. We are asking for wisdom, for guiding us to make our decision right. Lord, every Filipino needs you in this time of pandemic. Heal those who are sick with the virus. May they regain their strength and health through your name and your servant. Heal us from our fear, which prevent nation from working together and neighborhoods from helping one another. Heal us from our pride, which can make us demand recovery to a disease that knows no limits. Powerful Jesus Christ, healer of all, stay by our side in this time of uncertainty and sadness. Be with those who have died from the virus, may be at rest with you and your eternal peace. Be with the families of those who are sick or have died, as they worry and grieve, defend them from illness and despair. May they know your purpose in their life and accept the unexpected problem they've encountered. Be with the doctors, nurses, researchers, and all medical professionals who seek to heal and help us and those affected by virus because they put themselves at risk in the process. May they know your protection and peace. Be with the leaders of all nations. Give them the foresight to execute with charity and true devotion for the well-being of people they are meant to serve. Give them the wisdom to invest in long-term solutions that will help prepare for or prevent future outbreaks. May they know your peace as they work together to achieve it on earth. Be with all the students struggling in online class and give them the courage to be strong always and never give up. Always remind them to pray always when they have problem. Help them to feel that you are always there no matter what happened. Be with us who is ordinary people waiting for the solution of the problem. Help us remind that we need to follow the protocols and rules of government. Whether we are home or abroad, surrounded by many people suffering from this illness or only a few, Jesus Christ, stay with us as we endure and cry, struggle and prepare. In place of our anxiety, give us your peace. As we exercise the good sense that you and your mercy provide, may we also approach each day in faith and peace, trusting the truth of your goodness towards us. Our Savior Jesus Christ suffered and died for us. In his name, our God, have mercy. Amen.